He's an Italian. And that, mama f- me. Here we go again. Alright, alright. Well, turns out Canavan's an eye type, which is something I can say because I dated a Greek chick back in the 90s, alright?
Does he have to resign?
I think so. I mean, the constitution's pretty clear. If you're a citizen of a foreign power, you can't be senator.
Excuse me, fratello? What is your soon-to-be-fired mouth saying here?
Section 44 of the constitution says—
I know what the constitution says. I don't give a shit. We absolutely rooted the Greens last week on this one, and I am not having one of ours resign because we're going to look mighty silly, aren't we?
Yeah, but the Greens lost two senators. We lose Canavan, it's only one.
It wasn't even him. Let's blame the mum.
Can we blame his mum for this? I mean, he was 25. I mean, how could he not know?
Blame the f***ing mums.
Well, I knew that my mother had become an Italian citizen. I had no knowledge that I myself had become an Italian citizen, nor had I requested to become an Italian citizen.
Are you serious? We copped it on the chin for Ludlam and Waters, and you're throwing Canavan's mother under the bus?
Ah, Marcus, my little green Trotskyite, how is the organic worm farm that is the former Senator Scott Ludlam's career going?
It's fine. There is no way that the court will uphold this insultingly stupid plan of yours.
It's not his fault. It was his mum who signed him up for it. Canavan's never even been to Italy.
All that matters is that he is Italian. That's all the Constitution cares about.
And all I care about is getting my underloved dick sucked by obedient sex workers. But unfortunately, both the Senator and I both have jobs to do, so it is back to work for both of us.
You're a sad, strange little man.
It's just Italy, Marcus. It's just Italy. They're basically an ally. It's not like it's Libya or something. Barnaby.
If Libya decided they were going to sign me up as a Libyan citizen without my knowledge, does that mean I'm Libyan? Of course not. I mean, it's an absurdity.
All right, those morons at the High Court have agreed to hear our bullshit mother excuse. So, we are back on the attack, ladies and gentlemen. You, spread a rumour that Sam Dastyari got a Chinese passport along with all that sweet Chinese moolah he got.
Why don't we start a rumour that Bill Shorten's got dual citizenship?
No one is going to believe that Bill Shorten is that interesting. Why would we jeopardise that plastic bag full of pale bin juice? He's the only plastic bag our plastic bag has a chance of beating.